Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good Saturday evening. I'm meteorologist Bob Trihy, and the fall chill is back. You can see the blue colors showing up on the temperatures as we go through the overnight hours. We're looking at this fall air mass building in as the chill is coming back. And with that, we're seeing some gusty winds as well. So what you're looking at are the actual temperatures, but it's going to feel a few degrees cooler because of that wind. So as we go through the overnight hours by midnight, you can see how temperatures are already dipping into the 40s in the mountains and 50s into the upstate. By 3 a.m., we still lose a couple more degrees. And as we go into your Sunday morning, if you headed off to church or maybe getting a hot beverage, you might need it because look at those temperatures into the middle and upper 40s, maybe some low 50s across the upstate and lower 40s across the mountains, even some 30s, I think, above 3,000 feet. And then a gradual warm up, but only topping out into the upper 60s as we go into tomorrow for the upstate and close to 60 around Asheville. So it's going to be sunny, but it's going to be a shock to the system as we have high pressure building in from the west. We've got that cool air mass building in. So Sunday looking great if you're picking out that pumpkin or doing some apple picking. And then going into Monday, that high moves over the top of us, still giving us nice weather, maybe a few clouds as we go into Tuesday evening. Here's your 7-day forecast for your Sunday, 68 the high after a morning low of 46. And we've got some chilly mornings into the 40s Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday morning, and a gradual warm up in temperature, 70 on Monday to 74 Wednesday. Then more clouds, maybe a few showers Thursday and Friday as another cold front slides in, reinforcing some cooler air by the weekend. And for the mountains, you're looking at 60 on Sunday, warming through the mid to upper 60s to 71 Wednesday. Cold overnight lows in the 40s, even upper 30s as we go into Monday morning. Looks like your next best chance of clouds and showers comes Thursday and Friday with that front. Lower 70s, you're back into the 60s for highs on Saturday. For continuing coverage, make sure you check out the following newscast, beginning with the morning news. And also, you can find us online on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com and YouTube.com as well. Have a great night and a great rest of your weekend.